Beautiful old Stradivarius violin, presumably German around 1930s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back and a medium grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, an older ebony tailpiece and ebony chinrest, as well as a new bridge, new sound post and new strings.